rookie. Time to get your feet wet. Remember, there are no innocents here. No prisoners, no witnesses.
We've tracked him down to the colony on the planet below. Now, what they're doing there is not our concern. Our mission is simple. Find Kane and bring him back to Earth, period. All right. Now I want you to meet Turok.
Turok?
Turok's here to help us track Kane down. He's a former member of Wolfpack.
Yeah, before he screwed him over.
Blade, can it?
He can't be trusted.
All right, meeting's over. Let's get ready to roll.
Let's get down there, huh?
Turok.
Oh, no,
do with me. Follow me to the armory.
Shouldn't be too big a deal.
Nuts? He's a freaking legend.
The guy's freaking.
It's just a blast over there. Jeez, how old are you? You want to follow me up this ladder? Grab that ladder and climb. I don't have all day.
He's the biggest badass in the military. Now he's some kind of glorified security guard?
Cole wants me to walk you through some of the gear we'll be using once we get planetside. Ever used one of these?
Once or twice.
All hands, brace for impact! Incoming missile, brace for impact!
Transferred to another military prison, but there's been a change of plans. You are now under my command. The army sees you as a bunch of violent reprobates with no future. But I see men who, with the right guidance, could become the best fighting machines the military has ever produced. And that is exactly what I need for Wolfpack.
And what are we, your dogs?
You. Step forward. You're Native American, aren't you?
You're a genius.
You're either Cherokee or Kiowa. I'm guessing Kiowa.
And you're lucky I'm in these cuffs, old man.
Get up!
Get up!
Wake up! We gotta go! Come on!
Thank you.
Nothing we can do!
What is this place?
There, see that smoke? I bet that's where the rest of the ship came down. That's where we want to go. Whiskey Company, come in. Anyone out there? Whiskey Company, come in. Whiskey Company, Cole, Lewis, Logan, anybody out there?
Thank you.
you? I'm guessing they're Kane's men, coming to make sure we're all dead. Surprise!
Let's go get these guys. Try not to get too far apart. Come on, we have to find the main crash site. Smart guy. I'm gonna go check out that wreckage. Sound of that. Enough of this. Regroup at that giant skull.
could have taken you out and no one would have known. They'd have chalked it up to friendly fire. Nah, scratch that. You're no friend. You're a goddamn traitor.
If I was a traitor, you'd already be dead.
If you're not a traitor, then why'd you abandon your unit in Colombia?
You weren't there. You wouldn't understand.
My brother was there. Yeah, that's right. Robert Slade. Ring a bell? He died on that mission. Not like you. You turned and ran.
Your beef should be with Kane. He's the reason your brother's dead.
My beef is with both of you.
Crap.
Up to the skull before more show up. Here, we can climb up these vines. What, you scared of heights? You fall behind, you stay behind. Got it? Damn, why couldn't I get stuck with a son of a bitch with wheels? This mission is screwed. The whole planet should just be nuked. That's right. Slade is in town. Out of my way. My feet hurt. This walking sucks. Oh.
Check this out. Come on. Stay down. I don't want them to see us.
That bridge is the only way across the valley. And that means we have to go through that base.
Let's keep moving, then. The Kane's guys have got some payback coming their way. Some of those raptors.
This bow is for you. It represents your passage to the next level of training.
Is this a joke?
Far from it. It's a pity that you're so ashamed of your heritage, Turok. Because it so happens that some of the most feared warriors of all time were the Kiowa Indian tribe, your ancestors. And the bow was their weapon of choice.
Here we go. So I can't see you.
That'd be a great weapon. If we were fighting General Custer.
Got me!
Let's split up and flank them. I'll go right. Find a way in. What's with all the pipes? I'm gonna hang back. Signal when it's clear.
Stay in radio contact. I hear something.
Oh. to a research facility. We can't take two steps without tripping over these guys.
This planet's being terraformed. No wonder it's so screwed up.
Exponential increase in evolutionary activity.
Hey, Turok, maybe you'll grow some balls while you're here.
Base knows where you are, too.
Stick your ass over here so we can get out of here.
Where'd you go?
I stopped to take a nap.
Very funny. Get on that thing while I try to figure out the controls. Okay, now how to get this thing to work? Ah, screw it.
Open the barn!
the platform. Happened here.
Looks like the bridge is out.
It's like a dino farm down there, but I think we can make it up on the other side.
Let's do it then.
You hear that? Something's coming.
Over here.
find a way out of here. What was that? Bones. That ain't good. Somebody came through here already. It's dark in here. I don't like it. This place is starting to get me spooked. Only thing I hate more than being underground is when I'm underground and it's dark. If I don't hear from you by sundown, I'm moving on.
Come on.
Slade, come in.
I'm outside.
Good for you. Keep following the smoke if you want to catch up. Let's go, Turok. I smell raptors coming.
Hey, Slade. How's it going?
Really, really shitty. This planet sucks.
I hear that.
Hey, Reese. You headed for the smoke there? Wait up, Reese.
That was impressive, man.
We have to work like a team. We've got to make it a second.
Somebody came through here already.
We've got company just over the next rise. They found some of the ship wreckage.
Well, let's crack some skulls before we find the main crash.
I'll take care of this.
Looking forward to stabbing people in the back? Just like Kane torture.
Turok, this is John Grimes. He's going to help you with the next stage of your training.
How you doing, rookie?
The Black Bear Indians believe that the knife possessed the power of a sly yet ferocious animal. Now you try. This is the most effective and dependable means of killing your enemy. It kills quietly and instantly, preventing your enemy from raising the alarm. Now, try it on me. Do it. You'll never be that good. Congratulations, Turok. You're now a member of Wolfpack.
I'll scout ahead. Try not to kill each other while I'm gone.
Oh, we'll get along just fine.
See that? What is it?
We're being watched.
Nothing like that before.
Thank you.
crash site should be right through here.
Come on. We're almost there.
There better be survivors.
You found us alone.
Hey guys. Oh,
it's good to
Where
see
you, been,
you guys.
Man?
Hey Slade, look what I found.
Now we're talking.
Yo, have you seen the dinosaurs, man?
Hell yeah, I've been blasting lizards all morning. Now I can bark. What the hell's with all the troops? Kane's got a goddamn army down here.
Yeah, we fought off one of their patrols a few hours ago. We'll be back.
The problem is we're seriously low on ammo and half our guys are MIA. Let's get this place secured just in case Kane's men do show up.
You heard the man! Let's get this place secured!
Logan, are you good to go? I wasn't half to hit you so when we crash.
It's just a scrape, sir. I'm fine. Really?
Alright, you and me check out some of the other wrecking sites. We need ammo and supplies. Turok, I want us off this goddamn planet ASAP.
What about Kane?
Forget Kane. We're in survival mode. I need you to search the surrounding area for the ship's long-range comm so we can call in an extraction.
I'm on it.
Whiskey, this is Turok. I've got wreckage, but no survivors.
Shouldn't we?
Feeling a little offended. First you leave us without saying goodbye. Now you're slumming it with these rejects. What's going on, Turok?
What can I say? Times have changed.
That's where you're wrong. You're Wolfpack. That's never going to change. No matter how hard you try, you'll always be one of us. Think about it.
Turok.
Are there any more survivors?
Just me. MG's got what the dinos didn't.
Logan's on his way. You just get Cowboy to the rendezvous, all right?
There's Those help come. We've got to get in. There's worse things in this jungle than dinos. I ran into wolf pack a ways back.
Good to know.
This is something coming. Cowboys hit.
This mission is screwed.
He's in bad shape.
No shit. He's got an arrow in his gut. Nice one, Turok. What, are you blind now? Or do you just like shooting arrows at guys named Cowboy?
That's not one of my arrows, Slade, so back off.
Oh, yeah. It must belong to one of the other Indians running around out here.
Maybe you'd like one stuck up your ass.
Hey! All I've got is this med kit and ain't gonna do the job. We need to get him back to camp.
All right! Let's get going!
Well, wait a second. What about the comm unit?
Yeah, if we don't get that comm, we're not going home.
Did you hear me say you shouldn't go after it?
Take it easy, Logan. I was just...
Shut the hell up! Slade, you and Parker are with me. We'll take Cowboy back to camp. Gonzalez, take Foster and Turok and find that comm unit.
Man, why are we wasting our time? Comm's probably broken anyway.
You got a better idea how to get us out of this jungle?
Logan's definitely not right in the head, bro.
Turok, let's go.
Watch out, Turok.
Listen, man, we gotta get moving. Come on, what's the holdup? Hey, check this out. An old outpost.
Foster! The sniper got Foster, man! I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch!
Watch out, Turok.
Get down!
Check this place out, right?
Gotta move on.
Hey, look! Part of our ship, man. Come on, baby, let's go check it out.
Find that damn thing. It's the last thing I do. No way for us to die.
got the comm unit.
Thank you.
Where's Gonzalez?
He didn't make it. Neither did Foster.
For real?
Oh, God man. Damn it.
And you come back alive and well. Isn't that perfect? First you turn your back on my brother, and now my best friend? I should have done this the first time I saw you.
Hey! We both know he held his own on that mission, Slade. Why don't you cut him some slack?
I'd prefer to just cut him. Pull out your knife. Let's see what you're made of. That's what Wolfpack's all about, right, Turok? Killing with the knife?
Yeah, it is.
That's enough, Slade.
Get off me! I'm not afraid of him. I'm not afraid of you. This ain't over, Turok.
Thanks for backing me up.
Shit!
Cole's down! Medic! Incoming!
Take the best position!
That chopper's dropping off more soldiers. Heads up, more soldiers incoming.
Waste them.
Take the night. Take cover!
son of a bitch is gonna require some firepower. Need an RPG. Take that thing out.
Pick that spider breath.
Three dead, including Lewis and Cole. Plus the comm unit is completely shot.
That's great, man. That's just great!
Gather around. We got some things to talk about. First off, I'm in charge.
How do you figure that?
There's no officers left, asswipe. Cole, Henderson, Lewis, they're all dead. And you sure as hell don't outrank me.
No, but I do.
You gotta be kidding me.
You wanna say that again, Corporal? I didn't think so.
All right, listen up. They have our position, so if we stay here, we're sitting ducks. We have to keep moving, and we have to find a way off this planet.
Christ, why didn't I think of that?
Why are we just standing here? Let's hunt those bastards down.
Jericho, wait!
They killed our guys!
It's getting dark out. Let's wait until morning, okay?
We go now!
All right, fine. Let's wait till morning.
We're totally screwed.
Come on, Shepard.
Slade, I've got a job for you. Take Turok and go find out what's making that noise.
Come on, Logan, you can't be serious.
You just volunteered to join them, Carter. Anyone else want in?
All right, everybody, let's get on the move. We're looking for a way off this damn rock.
Logan just killed us, right? I'm just checking.
King Logan has spoken. Off we go. Heads up. Something spooked to look about.
Some big-ass thing made it.
thought they would give him a great shirt to wear while he's at it.
Shut it, Carter. Think we're happy to be on this mission? Get to that light and get out of here.
Freaked out, guys.
Calm down, Carter. For Christ's sakes, grow up there.
Seriously, what the hell could pull an APC into the ground?
Let's check out that filter.
Check this place out.
Have a look at this, guys.
The outbreak was contained in the biolab. The scientists were dissecting some bugs when the accident happened. Everyone in the room died within seconds. But the people who found them have shown no ill effects. We've got them and the lab under quarantine just to be safe. More importantly, we've isolated the toxin for further study. I'll let you know what we find.
Great. We all just got cancer.
Guys, come look at this.
Look at the size of that place.
Yeah, but look at this substation over here. It says it's abandoned, but there's still a ship in the hangar. This could be our ticket home, boys.
Logan, come in. We found the location of a ship.
You're shitting me. Send me the coordinates.
What the hell is that?
Spread out and open that door. Something.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Turok. That was a perfect strike. Unfortunately, these aren't the targets, but we'll find them. Even if we have to kill every goddamn peasant in this backward country. Grimes, burn it down. The rest of you fall out. Kill her.
No innocence.
It's just a girl. this. Don't tell anyone about it.
Thank you.
Whiskey Company, this is Turok. Come in.
Turok, this is Logan.
We need a rendezvous.
Okay, we've got your position. Keep moving north. We'll meet up with you in a few clicks.
Let's just hope that Logan didn't go apeshit and get half the team killed.
You use that thing a little strange.
It's called brain damage, okay?
Hey, I can still hear you, pricks.
What does Kane want with this planet anyway?
Whatever it is, if Kane wants it, we can't let him have it.
I think me and Logan are gonna have some quiet time to discuss his mission selection.
Get to cover!
look like hell.
You're one to talk.
Where the hell is Carter?
The bugs got him.
Why do people keep dying around you?
All right, let's saddle up. We're on the move. We're going home.
There, up on the hill.
That must be the launch site.
We've got company. Armored convoy coming up on us fast.
Damn it! How do these guys keep finding us?
You.
You! Logan! Slade was right. He's a traitor.
Plug the leak and we all go home alive.
You having some kind of mental lapse, Logan?
Guys?
Everyone, shut up! Get to cover!
Decision, Cowboy. You put us in a murder hole.
Shut up, Logan!
Don't think I'm done with you, traitor. Bowie!
Now you've done it, Turok. Well, I'm not going down without a fight!
Incoming!
Off this rock.
I see you.
rough one.
This way!
Right here, Chuck. Logan had it right, man. A soldier ain't supposed to get old. Better to take one for the team. Hope it gets you a better place in life.
Have this open in no time.
Hey,
What are you waiting for?
Let's go!
What are you waiting for?
Seal the door! I'll hold them off! Get out of here!
Inside a guard station. Where are you?
We must be near you then. We'll try to hook up. We need a rendezvous point.
Head through the fuel distribution area. It should lead to the hangar.
Copy that.
I guess it's just you and me. I don't think we're alone.
There. Through that door. You first. I'll watch your back.
SMG security is nothing. Just give me a second.
Reese, we need some help. The system is damaged and we can't get this door open.
Got it. Give me a minute. Guys, I've got movement in your area.
Here comes some more!
Here we go.
Yeah! Like that?
fair.
Off this rock.
Shepard, be quiet so I can...
Shepard, you'll need to activate the backup power relay.
This'll just be a minute.
That did it. The lift is heading down to you. Get on and meet us at the top.
Give me a minute to open those doors for you.
Take your time, man. I'll be over here getting eaten.
That should do it.
Man, that ship better be there. Simple.
No such luck.
I just want to go home, man. Sleep in a nice warm bed, talk to my folks.
I hear that.
Damn, it's good to see you bastards.
You run into any trouble?
We ran into a little opposition, but nothing we couldn't handle. You run into any trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle.
The ship should be in here. Shepard, get this door open.
I'm on it. I'll have this open in no time.
You guys didn't run into any nasties, did you?
Good to see you, Turok.
Thank God! You guys had better look out for me. I'm the only one who knows how to fly a ship.
Let's keep moving.
Let's keep it moving, guys.
There goes that plane.
This isn't happening.
Raptors!
We've had some interesting developments with the bug toxin. You'll be happy to know that we've been able to modify it into a form of gas that works extremely well in open-air conditions. Within 20 minutes, the area had no trace of the gas. It was completely safe for re-entry. Gentlemen, I believe that we've discovered the perfect bioweapon. Mendel Grumman will be paying extra when we bring this back.
That dude's got some serious issues.
This'll just take a second.
I can't believe what I just saw. Let's go. What the hell?
What was that?
Station up ahead. Looks promising.
Of them.
There may be ammo.
All right. Keep them off my ass, okay?
Get into the base through that grate. I'm not even seeing any troops. Wait, I've got one.
Please!
Man out! We're an easy target. Look at the size of that thing.
Come on.
like Slade and Shepard beat us to the net.
Damn. Looks like I owe those two $10.
Ammo won't be a problem. Keep it moving, guys.
and reach it.
This console isn't working, man.
Let me try my key. Fire in the hole!
Over here!
Hey, see if you can pry this door.
Their base, so stay sharp. Chance of getting out of here. We've got to take their security systems offline.
There. It's the power station. If we blow their generators, they'll be crippled.
You guys hold the fort. I'll go.
There. Through that door.
Be careful, Turok. We're hearing odd sounds in the ventilation shafts.
Copy that.
Flying bugs coming. If you have the chain gun, you Might want to deploy it as a turret for cover.
Hello, Turok.
Kane, is this all that's left of your company? Four soldiers? That's pathetic. You can't even abandon your mission without getting everyone killed.
You're wrong, Kane. Without Turok, we would have never survived this long.
I wasn't expecting that, were you?
Life is full of surprises, Kane.
Coming down. Get the hell out of here.
boys. We're going home.
You should have left when you had the chance. I couldn't. Not without saying goodbye first.
Oh, that's sweet. But neither of us is going anywhere now. It's over, Turok.
I know. But you still need to answer for what you did.
What I did was pull you out of the gutter and allow you to realize your full potential. I taught you about your heritage.
You don't know anything about my heritage. If you did, you wouldn't have ordered me to kill innocent civilians. That's not the way of my people.
I had orders and I followed them. That's the way of my people, Turok. We respect the chain of command, but you... you let emotion cloud your judgment. That's why you can never be a true soldier.
Oh, you're right, Kane. I'm not a soldier. A soldier follows orders. But a warrior follows his heart.
What's your heart telling you now, Turok? Run? Hide? What? No knife?
Thought we'd leave you?
Better make yourselves comfortable. It's a long ride back to Earth.